Suspect under arrest and now unaccounted for. What has happened to the man who allegedly shot a Sacramento school police officer? We begin tonight, though, focusing our attention on the condition of the officer who was shot. Daniel Lee is live at UC Davis Medical Center, where that individual was transported yesterday. So, Daniel, how's the officer doing tonight?
Well, Chris, I spoke to one of his coworkers, and a Twin Rivers police officer tells me that that officer is in stable but critical condition tonight. He's here in the ICU, and I'm told that doctors are now estimating his recovery time for those gunshot wounds are going to be about 3 months. Twin Rivers police tell me that the 25-year-old officer was taken here to UC Davis after being shot several times while chasing down a suspect involved in a traffic stop. What they still won't say is exactly how many times he was shot or exactly where he was shot. But I am told that this officer was awake today. He was talking. He was in good spirits, although he is in a lot of pain and he is very tired. I'm told that this officer has only been with the department for about a year and a half, and his injuries are very shocking for his coworkers.
It's a small, close-knit family, and it's magnified because of the small size. So everyone's dealing with it the best they can, but we're all here to support them.
The department is still not releasing the identity of this officer who was injured. They say that's because they still haven't been able to contact all of his family to let them know that he was hurt. Reporting live in Sacramento, Danielle Lee, KCRA 3 reports.
Danielle, thank you. And now-